What's the most emotional scene you've ever done?
Oh, the most emotional scene is probably, it was in Mugen Train.
Hey, the feels, guys.
Whoa.
It was when he, it was actually when he was in the dream, and when he was in his own dream, and he had to say goodbye to his family, and, you know, he had to make a decision whether or not he wanted to keep living in a fantasy where he and, you know, everyone around him would be happy, or to wake up and go back to the real world and go keep fighting for Nezuko, because that's the reason for the show. And I think it kind of gets lost sometimes with all of the action and flashy moments that Demon Slayer has. But Tanjiro's sole purpose is to turn Nezuko back into a human. She is the reason why the show continues and the reason why he continues to fight as he does.
Out of all of your lines, which one has felt the most heartfelt to you? Like, it really hit you there?
Ooh, I think it's when Tanjiro says, "You have no choice but to go on living." That, I thought that was a very emotional one, and it was just him sort of... I mean, he's a child, you know, and he has to discover that he has to keep on fighting for this sole purpose, which is just to turn Nezuko back into a human. And I thought it was really sweet and very cool. There's been a lot of other moments, of course, in the show where I think a lot of people have shed tears, me included. But definitely that one at the start of the show.